First is my standard infantry template. These are what I use for holding my main lines and attacking when I've got a numerical advantage. It's just a simple 22 width, which fits well into forest, hills and plains with minimal penalties. These also are the most common terrain that you'll generally fight in, especially in Europe. And then the support AA has enough air attack to reduce the enemy CAS bonus they get, as well as enough piercing to penetrate the early level tanks